motherfucker. Yeah.
This is Miss Angelique TV channel. Okay, and when I talk about everything, I mean everything on my channel. Because, bitch, what? Like, what you mean you can't talk about everything? I talk about everything, bitch. Okay? All of it.
Yeah.
Snapchat me that. Hey, lovers, it's Nikki J Beauty.
And it's Miss Angelique.
What?
I know it was my cue to talk.
And we're getting ready to do a story time, honey. So, I'm going to let you guys know about the first time I smoked pot weed. Old people say...
Pot.
Pot. Yeah, old people say, what old people say? Dope.
My mama think everything dope. Like, you smoking that dope. Like, no, mama. Like,
pot, weed, dope. We smoked it. So, we are here to tell you guys the story. So, Miss Angelique TV is going to tune in and out of my story time to basically ask me questions and shit like that. And then we're going to do the same for her on her channel. So, yeah. If you want to see, better yet, this will be on Miss Angelique TV's channel.
And I noticed that he kept going to the door. And I'm like, why the fuck he keep going to his phone ring, right? Mm-hmm. And then he'll go to the motherfucking door. He's like, all right, bet. And he'll go to his closet first. And then he'll go to the door.
Once upon a time when I would, don't judge my age, bitch, wet. I already know how Angelique subscribers are. They be like, wet, bitch, are you serious? Like, Hey, Miss Angelique TV subscribers, though.
Hey, y'all.
I'm Nikki J Beauty. Okay, so, once upon a time when I was younger, I was young as fuck. Like, I don't even know exactly the age, but I was, like, middle school young. Yeah.
Elementary school young. So what happened was I was being the good little girl I was watching Cartoon Network because Powerpuff Girls was my shit. Powerpuff Girls and Dragon Ball Z. You couldn't tell me nothing, bitch. What the fuck you mean? Like,
it was everything. I walked in the house, not in the house. I went to bed and I got up for something like a bitch always eating in her sleep with. And I caught my sister and my god brothers smoking weed. So I was like,
oh, y'all gonna get in trouble. So what they
did was they was like, oh, try it. It's okay. Oh, try it. Bitch, wet. They didn't give a fuck about me back then in my brain cells. Let me tell you, these motherfuckers let me try this shit. My dumb ass, I wasn't thinking. I was like, what is it? And they was like, yeah, just try it. Bitch, tried it. I was sitting at the motherfucking dining table. I tried that shit, and I was high than a motherfucker. At first, I was like,
it ain't doing that.
And then they was like, try it and hold it. So I did this. Bitch looked around. I thought I saw Jesus because them little motherfucking puffs, I was high than a bitch. Like, wet. Like, the fuck you mean you giving me weed at this age, bruh? So, so what happened was everything started going in slow motion except for me. I was speeding through shit. I was hungry. Like, a bitch was like wet. I was running because I was fucking hungry. And what happened was, bitch, you better not go dead. Don't play with me. Don't fucking play with me. But what happened was, I fucking found the Lucky Charm box of cereal. And I got the box and I set it there.
And what happened was, a bitch was like this, getting the motherfucking marshmallows out. I was getting fast than a bitch. Everything was going slow, but I was getting the marshmallows fast. And before I knew it, I had,
I thought I ran out of marshmallows, which a bitch did, because I ate them all. I put all the cereal in a big ass bowl, and it wasn't no marshmallows left, because Nikki Speed Racer ate all the motherfucking marshmallows. And my sister and my play brother was over there laughing, and they was like, well, bitch, if you tell on us, bitch, we telling back on you. And I was like, Nikki, you dumb being a bitch, because you let them talk you into
smoking dope.
That's what they used to call it back then. You smoked that dope. And from then on, you might as well call me a dope head, bitch, because I started smoking. Well, I didn't continue to smoke weed after that, but later on in life, a bitch was hot as a motherfucker. You couldn't tell me nothing. Bitch, what the fuck you mean I can't smoke weed? But yeah, so shout out to my motherfucking sister, because, bitch, you taught me to smoke. And bitch, I quit on my own. So I'ma shout out to you, bitch, and shout out and give myself a pat on the motherfucking back, because I no longer smoke weed. Thank you very much. And fuck my play brother, bitch, because you ain't shit and ain't never been shit. And when I drop this story time on your bitch ass, you gonna be real motherfucking embarrassed. So yeah. Anyway, that's my smoking weed story time. I know y'all like, this bitch is crazy. Like, what? Y'all already know. Like, she crazy. My subscribers already fucking know. Yeah. Anyway, it's always love with NJB.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna catch y'all in my next video. Bye.
Silence for this motherfucker.